I'm not the best student. I'm not the best athlete. This late in the season, it's a struggle for me to get out of bed. Work, practice, and school sometimes gets to me. After practice, I ice my knees, shoulder, and back. My fingers are taped because they are sprained and swollen. I study between team workouts and on a bus after games. It isn't easy being a varsity athlete, but I always find a way. Every day I try. I do it for one reason.